listed, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's my name, nobody.
Daddy Frank played the guitar and the French harp. Sister played the ring and tambourine. Mama couldn't hear that pretty music. She read our lips and helped the family sing. That little band was all a part of living, and our only means of living at the time. And it wasn't like no ordinary family combo. You see, Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind. Frank and Mama counted on each other. One and only secret made them strong. Mama did the driving for the family. Frank made a living with his song. Home was just a camp along the highway. Pick up bed is where we bedded down. Don't ever remember going hungry, but I remember Mama cooking on the ground. Daddy Frank was the guitar and the French harp. Mama played the ring and tambourine. Wasn't an ordinary family combo. Mama read our lips and helped the family sing. Little band was all a part of living, and only time of living at the time. And it wasn't like no ordinary family combo. See, Daddy Frank, guitar man, was blind. Well, I don't remember how they got acquainted. Well, I can't recall just how it came to be. There had to be some special hunt from someone, and blessed was the one that let it be. Fever caused my mama's loss of hearing. Daddy Frank was born without his sight, and Mama needed someone she could lean on. I believe that guitar man was right. Daddy Frank played the guitar and the French harp. Mama played the ring and tambourine. Mama wouldn't hear that pretty music. She read our lips and helped the family sing. That little band was all a part of living, and only kind of living at the time. And it wasn't like no ordinary family combo. See, Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind. Something like that. That's an old song by Merle Haggard. Merle Haggard. Man, that sounded good. I was listening to you. I started listening to you, and I was like, I better get back on. You didn't mess with it. It's good, man.
It sounded good, though.